Hey everybody, I just figured I'd bring you in and show you what we're doing with our property today. We're putting culverts in so we can bring our mobile home in here and get everything situated. Show you a view. What all we have here. We got another part that we take, we put a driveway in going to the top of the hill behind us. It's all woods up there, we're clearing that out so we can run some cattle. Back here where you're looking at right now, we're gonna clear out, and that's where we're gonna put our mobile home back there, so we have the woods behind us and we can watch the deer and all that in there. All this all the way over to the tree line. Checking on if we start doing anything different. Right now we're just trying to fill in over one of the pieces of culvert that we're putting in to make it wider, so that way we have a good room to get the mobile home in and we don't have to twist and turn it. We can just go straight in.
I guess you should have put 60 because it's not enough.
Sure.
You want you to be able to park the mobile home straight across the ditch.
I all the time on a 20-foot car. The truck and trailer.
A 10-foot ditch.
Yeah.
The trailer went across the ditch and the truck came across the mobile. Yeah, it did.
Well, I brought that gooseneck trailer down here. How many times we load that dozer, me and Bo? We had it parked down there. You start driving that dozer up on the ramp.
Start taking off.
And the truck was in parking. My nose is that far out on the road. I'm glad that person that Powell didn't come over the hill when he was doing that. That got that job that day, I'll tell you.
Yep.
He froze. Usually when stuff like that happens, the truck starts sliding. It's balls along. Get that thing in the trailer. You wait, the truck will stop.
Yep. Keep going.
Quick. I was doing that. We loaded the tractor on Christmas, on our trailer behind Christmas truck. And the dog hit 60. Knee break up. Parked the trailer flat ground. I pulled on and started taking off.
That way?
And I thought it was slide. So I was like, I went at it.
I hope they don't pick up your music.
It's in neutral! And I'm like,
drowning out noise for Riley.
You got that on.
Yeah, it's been on. So, okay. I was going to have to turn it off because the music.
It's going
to take the sound audio off the video.
I don't want to take the sound off. Back tires are on the back. That door. And that thing is rough. Now we're just adding the door dirt, and we just put the extension for the cobbler in there. We've already had it.
purple color thing? You need to build that up. I guess you wouldn't turn it now. Have that?
That is dinner, sir. You know the idea.
Yeah, somebody get on that.
That's not.
You're well and on receiving out there, right?
Thank you.
Well, I figured I'd let you guys know now we're trying to bring up the other side that we're at into the driveway, and we're just going to level it out so it's a little bit level so we can get it turned in.
You look like you was having fun, but you didn't want to hurt your feelings until your jaw was on.
Just smooth that off.
You told me you was building it up.
No. No, I'm going to build it up with a dozer when I take that tree and all that shit out and start bringing dirt down. You have to go up around through there to come down in front of it.
Those guys are right
there.
The
already filled that whole
back tires in the bucket.
They're wider than that bucket.
We'll put one more in there.
I filled your road full of dirt.
Better not have. No, you go move it right now then.
We can get from the bottom.
I still need to get through that road.
Move the dirt, then we'll get you out of it.
But get that hump off right there, and then we're, that's it, we're solid.
You got a couple chains here, or we can
change I got them. Just chain you off. Oh, and I got that one that was working.
Right up, here's the house. fine. Tell him what you want.
Okay.
Tell him what you want.
Level this, taper this.
Don't fuck nothing up here.
Grab that chain.
Caitlin, you better move your car.
Yeah, you might want to. Because we only go backwards. I don't know where this tractor's going to end up.
Get your ass up there and get on your tractor.
We're nobody's getting on it. He's just going to pick it up and drag it down.
Where'd Junior go?
Anyway, he had to go.
Come on, let's get
he had to go
on.
Meet them people.
Oh. Take this chain right here, Rich.
Okay, we're done for the day. We got our driveway widened and we're gonna keep doing other stuff. We're gonna be bringing this hillside down here and a bunch of trees, and we'll bring you back as we start going forward. Thanks for watching. Give us a thumbs up, give us a thumbs down, like, subscribe, leave us a comment. Thanks for watching.